I think I'm a peculiar person to be speaking about secularism in the academy, in large part, because I consider the secular a myth, and I consider it a metaphysical impossibility. The notion of the secular assumes that there is an area of life from which God is absent, and since I don't actually believe that, the secular seems to me to be an illusion.